We have been watching you for a long time, Batman.
Deadshot's weapon. I've analyzed the impact sound, and the bullet struck in this approximate location. His next victim will be here, somewhere. Deadshot must be stopped.
He went up above us!
Another round fired from Deadshot's weapon.
How much more can you take, little girl?
Looks like I found another Deadshot victim. I should scan this area for evidence. Bullet impacted here. Deadshot struck again.
He's killed someone else? Listen, I know you don't want to hear this, but the people in there are all bad guys, right?
Some of the prisoners in here are not your typical bad guys, Barbara. There are a number of political prisoners. People who crossed Strange. Others who were tied into the mayor somehow. There's a pattern here. I just need to figure out what it is.
I'll run a trace on the latest victim, see how they're connected. What about you?
I'm going to check out the location he fired from. Deadshot left behind a tripod. Maybe it holds a clue about where to find him. Deadshot made a mistake.
He did? That is definitely not part of his M.O.
He doesn't know he made it. He used a tripod to steady his shot. The tripod has trace elements of a rust-like metallic compound. Wherever he stored his weapon must be made of that compound.
So what are you waiting for? Analyze the particles and isolate the area they came from.
This isn't my first day on the job, Barbara. The particles contain a small amount of a specific lead compound that was used in paints for a short period 20 years ago. I've isolated the possible locations, but there are too many to check. Deadshot's getting sloppy. If he makes another mistake like this, he's mine.
When that damn tower explodes. Thank you. Thank you.